Hey there! On this video, I'll show you how to make this awesome notebook. You only need acrylic paint, a notebook, and some paint brushes. Okay, as you can see, I started with this blue, and basically all I did was dab with my brush until the whole notebook was colored blue. Then I waited like 5 minutes or so until the paint was dry or almost dry, and I started dabbing the other blue, as you can see. It's okay if the first color isn't dry at all, because the colors you put above this one mix with it and they look pretty good. Okay, now you have to repeat the steps we just made, and that's pretty much it for the background. Okay, the last thing you're gonna do is write your quote with white painting on the cover of the notebook. It's super easy. Am I right? Okay, so the final step is to let it dry for like 3 minutes and then you'll have your awesome notebook. Hell yeah! I hope you liked the video, and if you did, give it a big thumbs up, comment and subscribe. See you later!